And welcome to 2018. It is, of course, the 1st of January and it's New Year's Day. And I'm going to do my challenge, which is the Rat Pack Challenge, where I'm going to live off army rations for 24 hours. So, the first meal is breakfast. Now, before I go into showing you what I'm going to be eating for my breakfast, I'm going to show you how you cook these meals when you're out in the field. Now, you would use a little burner like this, which you would turn over like that. Then you would use a white tablet, a bit like a fire lighter. You'd light it, put it on low, then you put your mess tin on with water in, and you put your food in, and it boils nicely. I think it takes about 8 minutes to cook. Now, because I'm indoors, I'm not going to use that. I'm going to get rid of that. Like I said, we're a bit neshy. I'm a civilian, not an army bloke. And I'm going to use a kettle. And basically fill that with water, put my food packs in there, and just let it gently boil. So that's how I'm going to cook them. So I'll show you my breakfast now I'm going to be having. Pork sausage and beans in tomato sauce, yum yum. And for my pudding, I'm going to be having this lovely cranberry cereal bar. For my drink, I'm going to be having a grapefruit flavoured drink. It's one of those that you sort of add water to, and I think it makes about half a litre. So that's an energy drink. I've got some sweets to have afterwards, like herb boiled sweets, just in case I don't like the taste of any of that stuff. I'm a bit worried about that grapefruit drink, to be honest with you. But I've got those. And then in this little plastic bag, which I showed you last night, we've got all the giblets, all the bits and pieces. We've got like all kind of condiments in there. There's matches in, which I would have used to have lit that little block, that fire lighter. I won't need them, so I'll put them with that. We've got tea bags. Ooh, Typhoon tea, not bad that. I think I'll have that with me dinner or my tea, depending on where you come from in the country. We've got antibacterial wipes. Always handy to have. Cleanliness is next to godliness, as they say. And a few of those. We've got some napkins, very posh. We've got the Tabasco sauce, I'm not really sure about that. I'll probably try some of that. That's what I've been searching for. I've got my tea bag as I can have with my breakfast, morning tea. So I'll put that there. Then of course you've got sugar and you've got creamer, I think it is, as opposed to milk, that's the idea. Got a few of those. And then afterwards, when you've had all that, to clean your teeth and to make your breath smell fresh, you've got little mints. There should be three of those, I believe. I thought they're rather strong then, depending on what we're eating. Right, so that's it. I'm going to now crack on. I'm going to get the pork sausage and beans cooked in there. So, join me in a little while when we'll do a little bit of tasting and we'll see what this stuff tastes like. Right then, that's nice and hot now. I'm juggling with it here. I'm going to open it, I'll put it in the bowl and we'll see what it looks like. I'll see how appetizing it looks like. I've never had one of these before, so I'll be a bit careful. Don't want it to go everywhere. Now, what the lads would do and lasses in field, they would eat this out of the packet, but we're posh here, so I'm going to put it in a bowl. And there we go. Well, at first glance, it reminds me of pork sausage and beans that you get in a tin Heinz, but proof of the pudding's always in the tasting, as they say. And there we go. That's what breakfast looks like. And now for the tasting. Hot pot was the best part. I'll just try the beans first of all. Not bad. They're not Heinz, but they're not bad. I'll just try a little bit of the sausage. A little bit spicy, not too spicy, but there's a little bit of a kick to them. You don't normally get that with Heinz. As I said, I don't have spicy food, but that's all right, if I go down, I don't care. Wash it down now with some of this grapefruit flavoured drink. Looks a bit like mouthwash that you get at the dentist, that, doesn't it? Oh, very sugary. Very, very sugary. I suppose the idea is to get as many calories into your body as quickly as possible. It's like a very sugary cordial drink, that. We'll try the English tea. That's nice. Sugary again. Quite what the difference is between English tea and Thai food tea, I don't know, other than a brand name. Right then, I'm going to finish these sausage and beans off now, and then we'll move on to the cereal bar, cranberry cereal bar, which I'll be having for my little bit of a pudding. So join me in a minute after I've eaten this. Very nice, that hot pot was very nice indeed. Right then, cereal bar, cranberry cereal bar. Let's take a little look at this, shall we? See what this is all about. This is pudding. Oh, they're a bit like those bars you get in the supermarket, for those of you out there who go to work on one of these things. I think Kellogg's made them. All so simple and all that. That surprised me. I thought it was going to be hard. It's not. It's quite chewy. Hit of the cranberries though, straight away. Oh no, not bad. I'll finish that later. So, that was breakfast, Hot Potters. The time is now 9:30. I'm having my breakfast a bit late today. So 24 hours from now is when this challenge will end. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to finish this off and then join me again for my lunch. We'll see what goodies are in the wrap pack for them. So, until then, bye-bye for now.